There now follows a party political broadcast on behalf of the Labour Party.
You can a chance to serve. You can that is all we ask. John Smith, London, May the 11th, 1994.
We must awaken and ignite in our people the hope that change can bring. Because the last weapon the Tories have, you know their final weapon? It's despair and cynicism. It's telling people, well, it doesn't matter who's in power because they're all the same. It'll make no difference. Nothing can ever change. Rubbish. Of course things can change. When they say don't let Labour ruin it, I say to them, Britain can be better than this.
New Labour is now the party that can do business in Europe.
Never again can you trust the Tories on tax.
We seek solutions that benefit the many and not just the few.
There is such a thing as society.
Only New Labour has the policies to prepare Britain for the challenges of the new millennium.
I want this to be a positive campaign on the issues that matter to the people of this country.
Hello, Northampton.
The manifestos of New Labour and the Conservative Party have now been published. They represent a real choice between the future and the past, the many, not the few, and leadership versus drift.
Britain deserves better!
It's just a great honour to introduce him for his adoption speech. We've already printed the posters, mate.
You know, I don't like anything being taken for granted.
All in favour?
If you believe in Britain, and I do, then you must believe in a Britain for all our people, not just a privileged few at the top.
The real issues in this election campaign, our health, our schools, our crime, jobs, industry, the environment, the future of this country.
You can wake up to another 5 years of the most discredited, dishonest, sleazy government in living memory, or you can choose new hope, fresh energy, fresh ideas, fresh determination for the British people, and elect a Labour government for the good and future of Britain. That is the choice.
Make it so.
Can I do more now? Can I knock on a few more doors? Can I wet a few more envelopes?
Come out and support us on the 1st of May. This election is not over until it is over, and we want every bit of support in this country for tomorrow's election. Every single bit.
Every group of people from every walk of life, come and join us and make the 1st of May a successful day, not just for New Labour, but for Britain.
Gisela Stewart, the Labour Party, 23,000.
I want to hear you all singing it.
It's all written on David Mellor's face. Look at that face.
Labour Party. 20,000.
A truly terrible night for the Conservatives.
Broken, has it not?
We are now going to go to John Prescott, who is in Portland Bill and Weymouth, and he's already on the road campaigning. Hello, John.
Labour is delivering. They don't trust the Tories, and that's the message.
I'm still an optimist. I'm still basically somebody who believes in the power of politics to change things, that with all the cynicism and the rubbish you get in politics and all the personality nonsense, in the end, you can come to a school like this And it's changed, and it's changed because of a political decision. It didn't happen before we were in office, and it wouldn't have happened if we weren't in office. The whole thing falls apart, I guess. It doesn't really matter about the rain, cause we'll get through. I used to look like that. We'll get up and start again.
Well, I think we better go.
We will carry on with the £200 winter allowance. We'll carry on for the free TV licences. And we'll carry on with a decent rise in the basic state pension, not just this year, but next year as well.
The principles that will underlie our approach on every decision we make on tax are to reward work, encourage savings, and be fair to families and pensioners.
I felt a bang on the back of my head. I immediately responded to defend myself, and that's how it happened.
I tell you, you know, over the last 7 years, you get to know someone pretty well when they're as close to you as he has been to me as my deputy. And he has got very, very great strength. Not least in his left arm. Everything is
understandable. You don't... People wake up on the morning of June the 8th. They'll either wake up to myself, as Gordon running the economy, putting the investment into our public services, in particular the National Health Service, or they'll wake up to Mr. Hague and Mr. Portillo, and that money being taken back out again.
Under William Hague's cool and gritty leadership, we have the right man with the right message.
Yes, it matters. Because we need that strong economy, we need the investment in public services, we need to put schools and hospitals first, we need a fair deal for our people. So I say to the people of this country, it does matter.
We're both 18 on Thursday and we're both voting for the first time.
We're voting for schools and hospitals.
We're voting for Labour.
Everything is under. Howard Arthur Johnson, the Labour Party candidate, 16,880.
18,517. Wouldn't say I'm mad about the rain, but we'll get through it anyway. We'll get back to the start again.